for St. Lawrence with 7 seconds to go. Colgate, for the first time ever, is going to be the ECAC Tournament Champions. It had as much suspense as you would suspect, and Colgate holds rock steady through the end of this one to win it 3-2, and for the first time in program history, claim the ECAC Tournament Championship, and the Raiders are